As they get closer to the surface, the Ling cod lets go, but the angler can see what's going on and tries to get the Ling cod to bite again.